Let's see, what is this arrive on time thing? In the fields tomorrow, wheat, wet field. Okay, so 5. So I got 2 new items for the museum. Woohoo! Let's get this done. Ignatius bricks, yes, I've been making them. And Carol, 1 crystal chandelier. And the other one is 1 large pipe. I'll do a large pipe. McDonald, I need to wrap with. Hello.
Nice work. This is your payment. Hello.
I'll do the other one once the other Ignatius bricks are complete, and then I'll go like poof. Bring the large pipe to McDonald's while I'm building the navigation light. That's on the same way, I think. Yes, good. Excellent. Come on, open up! Open up! I wanna go in! What is this? This is a small item relic and a small relic, okay. Okay, well that's out of the way now. Oh, 40. Assuming I got 40 items, okay. The bucket for McDonald's.
Hello, I'm House.
Hey, McDonald's farmer boy is my buddy now. Yay.
Gail told me about.
I like it.
Ooh-wee, this looks complicated to build. Impressive work, builder. We'll try to get this installed as soon as possible. Should be a pretty sight at night.
Thank you so much. I got married with Sonia.
Hi.
Whenever I try to.
See you.
Thank you.
Whoops. Before the mission with Phyllis starts, it's gonna be Christmas. Might as well just go and drill, huh? It's the last day in this ruin before I need to refresh, so might as well just drill it out till 5. It's gonna be easy, man. What the hell? Load up, come on. And done is done. It's not the most efficient way for XP farm, but it is the most efficient way for burning your stamina. I'm like level, I don't know, 50 something? 52, yeah. I'll be good. Still have some time, so might as well just take this one down and be done with it. Don't go anywhere, Antoine. Where's Antoine? What the hell? Hello.
Nice work. This is your payment.
Oh, thank you.
I knew you'd come. I can never get tired of a view like this.
Yeah.
Being here actually reminds me of Highwind. In autumn, you can always see the golden wheat fields everywhere. I love the feeling of wading through that. It feels fantastic.
Seems like you really love Highwind.
Of course. It's the place where I was born and raised. I have so many beautiful memories from there.
Then why did you leave?
I'll tell you later. For now, let's just enjoy what we've got in front of us. There are certain things I can tell you right now. I like Portia, I like the people here, I like my job, and, of course, I like you very much as well.
Well, she could be my secret lover.
Hello, there's something I... How thoughtful of you.
Yeah, that will be it then.